So I had to read that, which is from Montreal, and then I
It's just how the feels work. It's because I got our third C did show in Ireland.
Yeah. So, off to a great start.
Every time I go out to the region, I do like more sales and some bags.
If you lose that one, it's I. I go to. I have to play Rust or Hero.
Oh, me. Play me.
I think Ryan will probably be
I'm so down if Ryan loses, though. Dash has had like shit matchups this whole time.
I think it's an even matchup. But I mean, with Remo, it's like, it's probably like -2 or -3.
What makes you think it's even? Like, just boomerangs and bombs and Sonic.
How Sonic to hit. You just shield it, go back to mid range, maybe use a platform and like whiffs, and then you like forward air, down air, or spin hit. It's like, in practice, it's like +1 length probably. But it's like, it's hard. It's a really annoying matchup with Sonic. Because normally Sonic controls the pace of the match, but Link's projectiles are really good at covering his approaches. And there's a chain throw on Sonic too, but it's really hard.
There is no such thing as a hard chain throw.
Yeah, there is.
Right here is missing 3, right?
Yeah.
It's probably best of 3 until top 8.
Yeah. I thought you said best of 5 until top 8. I was really confused.
Avro, go home.
So who's the one again? Avro, your bro.
What's that? The guy with the frame.
Avro, your bro. Go bro. What's the
You win! It's over! It's done!
Wait, we need to see who's a tie! I wonder if he's gonna strike the big stage this time.
Alright.
You.
Oh my god.
Don't go F2.
More platforms.
Okay. He needs platforms.
Like, good job, Ryan. You did good.
Thanks, Ryan!
What happened?
Ryan,
did you win?
Is my OT. It's
God
like
damn it,
Ryan, but with a Y instead of I.
Capital R.
Yeah.
You're supposed to lose, Ryan.
Fuck!
Why are you so bad at losing?
I can't drop a game no matter how hard I try!
You're so bad.
Oh, you're so good.
God!
Play Kyle, that'll change.
Yeah, no, quick.
Oh, you do totally work on Kyle.
Yeah.
Ryan, gentlemen, best of 5, please.
I'm gonna say no just to annoy you.
Sadness.
It's you guys are top is that
top 12?
Oh, it's top
12. Oh, I think I'm gonna say this is top.
Man, I only get to play two matches against her, so
I know.
Only two.
Damn!
Only two.
I wonder if he means he's gonna 2-0 me.
Jeez. Spring.
That's so funny.
Oh my god, so many pairs.
The guy who freed me last stock, it's like three stock in game, but I left at 30%. I'm like, I'm about to get fucked by this guy. I was like, I don't know.
Is he dropping game two?
No. I fucking bring his back and I left at 30 last stock. I just down smash him in the red. Very close.
Oh, did you give TI a ring on the pair?
No.
That's what we told him to do.
We told him a lot of things.
He's pretty good. Okay. Yeah, he did. His combo's really solid. I just like just know what he does.
Believe in you at all. You proved me wrong. Thank you. Sorry.
I didn't think.
I was like, it looks rough.
That's the thing with going ham. game one was a lot.
Ness, master. Oh wait, Ben's playing his Saturday. Looks like he's behind. The records. Alors on a le dash vert contre l'Austin, le Cookie Monster. C'est un troisième jeu.
Je pense que je ne suis pas capable
je pense que
de continuer en français, messieurs.
Je pense que c'est meilleur pour Sonic.
Il y a meilleur pour Sonic. Non, c'est pas le meilleur. Le meilleur
mais
est,
pour les deux cartes, c'est plus bon pour Sonic.
Oui, je pense que oui. Je pense que le meilleur pick pour Austin était peut-être Battlefield ou Green Hill Zone.
Je voudrais le Wario Land.
C'était Strike.
Ah.
Strike FOD. FOD.
Strike.
Ouais, Strike.
Strike.
Comment ça?
Mais si le Wario
Dash
Land
Sonic
est
better than the Afro Sonic.
Peut-être.
C'est possible, ouais.
Je pense à ce moment possible.
Ah ouais.
Je n'aime pas les dash attacks. Il est utile un peu plus.
Down air. Okay.
Wrong!
It's okay, that's a clip. Maybe down air may not have killed.
Maybe not killed, but never would hit.
There you go.
For he's out of there!
Let's go, Austin!
That's enough French.
Hey. See, the thing with Dash is he does way more spins than I do. And yep, he's gonna spin a lot off the platforms.
Yeah.
And he's gonna jump and spin a lot. Hey Sharon.
Hi.
Hello Brian.
Bonjour Rian.
Comment ça va?
Ça va bien et toi?
Oh ça va bien, merci. Oh look him! Ah. Look him!
You got this, Austin!
Oh, le recapture, le up, le right, yeah. Le haut, le droit, le gauche.
À droite, à gauche. En bas.
Mais non, pourquoi tu fais ça? Non, non, non.
That's it.
Dash! Hit him with your dash attack! Nice! I know.
Why does Austin use instead of Mene?
It's a secondary.
It is? Yeah, I think this is secondary.
He's just he's not feeling the MK right now.
No. Like, Link removes a lot of the volatility in the matchup.
That too.
I think. It's like a matchup that Link would struggle with.
See, yeah, I mean,
at our level, it's a lot better for Link than it should be. I think
what?
At our level, Link could almost win this matchup.
Most people would say that Link does win the matchup.
I
don't think it's the right stage.
I think Link can kill the fuck out of Sonic, but I don't think he wins.
I think it's a pretty even matchup.
There's definitely less of a...
What's that?
There's less of a burden of execution on the Link player than the Sonic player.
It's hard to time your defenses, though, is the thing. Sonic's really fast.
Are you sure?
I don't know. I might just be too slow. Hey, Dash is just spamming spins. I think jabs might be the answer to just spin spam. Because Boomerang is, like, pretty good. But depending on the spin Dash uses, it'll just go under unless he angles it down. It's like pretty
good. I think it should go for a timeout.
I don't think we're going to get a timeout.
I really hope we're not going to
get a timeout. They're not trying
hard enough. They don't want it enough.
Yeah, New York
comes. All right, here comes something spaghetti.
That's not. Come on, Austin.
I'm so hard.
Drop it.